My name is Dave Blackburn. I'm the curator of amphibians and reptiles at the Florida Museum of Natural History. I'm a research scientist that studies the evolution of frogs. More so than ever, it is important now to tell the story of what used to be here and how things have changed. More so than ever is a time to excite kids about science and biodiversity and life. The way that collections are used just gets reinvented constantly. So we're always kind of trying to do science today, but also as museum scientists, really being mindful of what might need to be done in the future. By being able to digitally look inside of these specimens to characterize them without ever having to dissect something that's rare, we can suddenly learn really fundamental, interesting things about the biology of species. And all of that with a press of a button put online, and a large research community can suddenly use that information. All the while we're describing new species, we're also losing them. So we describe as a community, say, about 100 new species of frog almost every year. But yet at the same time, we're slowly having population declines and extinctions happening worldwide. Museums can do now more so than really ever is to advocate for the changes that they're seeing. And I think we are poised now to do that better than ever, because unlocking our collections, the stories that we have here, we can suddenly have a global scope to our impact of our research to excite people about biodiversity and science in general. And it's really what hopefully can help sway the tide to people caring about issues of conservation and biodiversity.